how to use the Aroon trading strategy. Today, we will show you how to use the Aroon strategy for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. This is a strategy based on the Aroon indicator, which was developed by Tushar Chande in 1995. The indicator helps to identify the initial phases of a new trend in the market. The indicator consists of two lines, Aroon up and Aroon down, which help to determine the direction and strength of the trend. How to set up the Aroon indicator for quick trades. Set the period to 14 for a more sensitive response to market changes. Open an up trade when the Aroon up line crosses the Aroon down line from bottom to top. Open a down trade when the Aroon down line crosses the Aroon up line from bottom to top. To increase the accuracy of signals, use the Aroon indicator together with other indicators such as moving average or RSI. You can learn how moving average or RSI indicators work in these videos. How to use the awesome oscillator trading strategy. Today we will show you how to use the awesome oscillator strategy for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. This is a strategy based on the use of the awesome oscillator AO indicator, which was developed by Bill Williams and helps to identify changes in market dynamics and possible trend reversals. The indicator consists of a histogram showing the difference between the 34-period and 5-period simple moving averages, or SMA. How to set up the awesome oscillator for quick trades. Set the default parameters 5 and 34 periods. Open an up trade when the AO crosses the zero line from bottom to top. Open a down trade when AO crosses the zero line from top to bottom. Use the awesome oscillator indicator together with other indicators such as parabolic SAR or Bollinger Bands to increase the accuracy of signals. You can learn how parabolic SAR or Bollinger Bands indicators work in these videos. Try now. How to use the Keltner channel trading strategy. Today we will show you how to use the Keltner channel strategy for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. This is a strategy based on the use of the Keltner channel indicator, developed by Chester Keltner in the 1960s, which helps traders identify when an asset's price deviates from its average, which can signal a possible trend reversal. The indicator consists of three lines, a middle line based on the exponential moving average, EMA, and two outer lines that are created using the ATR, average true range, indicator, and a multiplier. How to set up the Keltner channel indicator for quick trades. Set the EMA period to 20, the ATR period to 10, and the multiplier to 2. Open an up trade when the price touches the lower channel line and starts moving upwards. Open a down trade when the price touches the upper channel line and starts moving downwards. For increased signal accuracy, you can combine the Keltner channel with other indicators like RSI or MACD. You can learn how the MACD or RSI indicators work in these videos. How to use the stochastic trading strategy. Today, we'll show you how to use the stochastic strategy for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. This strategy is based on the use of the stochastic oscillator indicator. The stochastic oscillator is an indicator that shows the current price position relative to its previous highs and lows. It consists of two periods, the fast percent K and the slow percent D, and helps to identify moments when an asset might be overbought or oversold. How to set up the stochastic oscillator indicator for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. For example, you can set periods like this, percent K to 5, percent D to 3, and the smoothing period to 3. Watch for stochastic line crossover signals. When the fast line crosses the slow line from bottom to top, it is a signal to open an up trade. If the crossover occurs from top to bottom, open a down trade. Use the stochastic indicator in combination with trend analysis for better results. How to use the momentum trading strategy. Today we will show you how to use the momentum strategy for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. This is a strategy based on the use of the momentum indicator created by French mathematician Paul-Émile Appel. Momentum shows the strength and direction of the trend, as well as the further potential of its development. How to set up momentum indicator for quick trades. Set the period to 10 to make the indicator more sensitive to short-term price movements. Keep an eye on the indicator line relative to the 100 level. Open an up trade when the momentum line rises above the 100 level. This is a signal that the price is gaining speed and may continue to rise. Open a down trade when the momentum line falls below the 100 level. This is a signal that the price is losing speed and may begin to fall. Combine momentum signals with other indicators such as RSI or MACD to improve accuracy. You can learn how the RSI and MACD indicators work in these videos. How to use the moving average strategy. Today we're going to show you how to use the moving average trading strategy for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. The simple moving average, or SMA, is an indicator that helps us see the overall direction of the market by ignoring random fluctuations. Using two SMA lines with different time frames, we can get signals to open a down or an up trade. The first indicator is fast, reflecting price changes over a short period of time, while the second one is slow, showing the overall trend. Go to the indicators section, select the moving average indicator to enable multiple SMA lines on your chart. Click on the editing icon next to the indicator name in the top left corner of the screen to adjust the SMA indicator settings. Set the time frame in the window that appears. For quick trades, the first SMA line can be set with a time frame of 3 seconds. It'll be the fast line. The other SMA line can be set for 5 seconds. It'll be the slow line. Choose color and thickness. Click on the save button. When the fast SMA crosses the slow SMA from bottom to top, it signals to open an up trade. When the fast SMA crosses the slow SMA from top to bottom, it signals to open a down trade. Let's take an example. The fast SMA crossed the slow one from bottom to top here. We can also see a sharp spike in price. This was a perfect moment to open an up trade. In this case, the fast SMA crossed the slow SMA from top to bottom, and the price went down. It's a great moment to open a down trade. Experiment with different time frames and number of SMAs depending on the volatility of the asset and the expiry time of the trade. How to use the envelopes trading strategy. Today we'll show you how to use the envelope strategy for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. This is a strategy based on the use of the envelopes indicator, which was first used by Chester W. Keltner. The envelopes indicator consists of two SMA lines that frame the price chart. It helps to determine when the price of an asset becomes too high or too low compared to the average price. How to set up the envelopes indicator for quick trades. Set the period to 14 to make the indicator more sensitive to short-term price movements and set the percentage deviation at 0.05%. Watch how the chart crosses the SMA lines. Open an up trade when the chart crosses the SMA from bottom to top. Open a down trade when the chart crosses the SMA from top to bottom. Combine envelope signals with other indicators such as RSI or MACD to improve accuracy. Learn how the RSI and MACD indicators work in these videos. Try it now. How to use the fractal trading strategy. Today we will show you how to use the fractal strategy for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. This is a strategy based on the use of the fractal indicator, which was developed by Bill Williams and helps to identify potential trend reversals on the chart. It consists of 5 candles or 2 periods. The middle candle is the highest or lowest, and on both sides of it are 2 candles with lower highs or higher lows. How to set up the Fractal indicator for quick trades. Set the period to 5. Now the Fractal consists of 11 candles. Open an up trade on the second candle after the Fractal if the first candle closed above the level of the middle Fractal candle. Open a down trade on the second candle after the Fractal if the first candle closed below the level of the middle Fractal candle. In both cases, this is called confirmation of the Fractal level breakdown. For increased signal accuracy, use the Fractal indicator together with other indicators, such as moving average or RSI. You can learn more about how the moving average and RSI indicators work in these videos. How to use the Vortex trading strategy. Today, we will show you how to use the Vortex strategy for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. This strategy is based on using the Vortex indicator developed by Etienne Bottiger and Douglas Siegel in 2010. The indicator consists of two lines, positive vortex line and negative vortex line, which help to determine the beginning and end of the trend. How to set up the Vortex indicator for quick trades. Set the period to 14 to make the indicator more sensitive to short-term price movements. Watch for crossovers of positive and negative vortex lines. Open an up trade when the positive vortex line crosses the negative vortex line from bottom to top. Open a down trade when the negative vortex line crosses the positive vortex line from top to bottom. These crossovers indicate the beginning of a new trend. Combine vortex signals with other indicators such as RSI or MACD to increase accuracy. You can learn how the RSI and MACD indicators work in these videos. How to use the CCI trading strategy. Today, we will show you how to use the CCI strategy for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. This strategy is based on the CCI Commodity Channel Index indicator created by Donald Lambert in 1980. CCI helps determine when an asset is overbought or oversold, which can indicate a potential price reversal. How to set up the CCI indicator for quick trades. Set the CCI period to 14 to make it more sensitive to short-term price movements. Watch for overbought and oversold signals. Open an up trade when the CCI falls below minus 100. This indicates an oversold condition and the price may start to rise. Open a down trade when the CCI rises above plus 100. This indicates an overbought condition and the price may start to fall. Combine CCI signals with other indicators such as RSI or MACD to improve accuracy. You can learn more about how RSI and MACD indicators work in these videos. How to use the parabolic SAR trading strategy. Today, we'll show you how to use the parabolic SAR strategy for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. This strategy is based on the use of the parabolic SAR indicator. Parabolic SAR, or stop and reverse, is an indicator that helps to determine the trend direction and moments for a possible trend reversal. The indicator is displayed on the chart as dots that are placed above or below the price. How to set up the parabolic SAR indicator for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. For short-term trades, the acceleration parameter, also called step, is set to 0.02, and the maximum acceleration parameter, also called just maximum, is set to 0.2. When SAR dots cross the price from bottom to top, it is a signal to open a down trade. When SAR dots cross the price from top to bottom, it can be a good moment to open an up trade. Use parabolic SAR in combination with other indicators such as MACD and ADX to improve the accuracy of the signals. How to use the RSI strategy. Today, we'll show you how to use the relative strength index strategy for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. The RSI, or relative strength index, is a momentum indicator that helps you determine how much and how fast the price of an asset is changing.
It ranges from 0 to 100 and is ideal for identifying entry and exit points in short-term trades. How to set up the RSI for short-term trades? Go to Indicators and select RSI. For short-term trades, consider reducing the standard period from 14 to 510 to make the indicator more sensitive to market movements. Watch for RSI values above 70, overbought, and below 30, oversold. These moments can offer good points to open trades. For example, if the indicator exceeds 70 from bottom to top, it's a signal to open an uptrade. And if the indicator shows a value below 30 from top to bottom, it's a signal to open a downtrade. Combine the RSI with chart analysis to refine signals. RSI can significantly improve your ability to make quick decisions based on market momentum data. Experiment with settings and find what works best for you.
How to use the OSMA trading strategy. Today, we will show you how to use the OSMA strategy for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. This strategy is based on using the OSMA, or Moving Average of Oscillator Indicator. OSMA measures the momentum of price movements and helps to forecast future trends by showing the difference between the oscillator and its moving average. It was created based on data from another indicator, MACD. How to set up the OSMA indicator for quick trades. Set the fast EMA to 12, the slow EMA to 26, and the signal SMA to 9. These settings help to clearly identify short-term price fluctuations. Open an uptrade when the histogram bar begins to form above the zero line. Open a downtrade when the histogram bar starts to form below the zero line. Combine the OSMA indicator with RSI or stochastic indicators to help confirm momentum and direction. How to use the Supertrend trading strategy. Today, we'll show you how to use the Supertrend strategy for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. This is a strategy based on the use of the Supertrend indicator, which was developed by Olivia Sabin and helps to identify trends in the market. How to set up the Supertrend indicator for quick trades. Set the ATR period to 10 and the multiplier to 3. Open an uptrade when the price crosses the Supertrend line from bottom to top. Open a downtrade when the price crosses the Supertrend line from top to bottom. Combine Supertrend signals with other indicators, such as Moving Average or ADX, to improve accuracy. You can learn how Moving Average and ADX indicators work in these videos. How to use the Bull's Power trading strategy. Today, we'll show you how to use the Bull's Power strategy for quick trades starting at 5 seconds. This strategy is based on the Bull's Power indicator, developed by Alexander Elder. The indicator helps traders gauge the strength of the bulls, i.e. buyers, in the market by measuring the difference between the maximum price and the exponential moving average, EMA. If the indicator value is positive, it indicates that the bulls are dominant. If it's negative, the bears are dominant. How to set up the Bull's Power indicator for quick trades. Set the EMA period to 13. This is the optimal setting for short-term trades. Open an uptrade when the Bull's Power indicator crosses the zero line from below, confirming increasing bull strength. Open a downtrade when the indicator crosses the zero line from above, indicating weakening bull strength. For greater accuracy, use Bull's Power in combination with other indicators such as RSI or Moving Average. You can learn how the RSI or Moving Average indicators work in these videos. Try now. Follow the link in the description.